Greatest form of military power is getting the joint team together and appreciating our limitations and capabilities and how to go ahead and optimize that collective team. So the purpose of the exercise is to ensure we have an appreciation where the critical infrastructure is in Alaska. We're kind of validating how we move in austere environments, and especially how to go ahead and thrive in the extreme cold weather operations.